Proudly honking the horn of the truck she named. This Mossy Oaks Elementary School fourth grader is one of three winners in the Beaufort County and town of Bluffton That's My Truck coloring contest. The name she came up with, along with a picture she colored, is displayed on the side of this vacuum truck.
I thought of Sunny Skies vacuum truck because it was a vacuum truck, and I drew a sun, and that just popped into my head.
Students at Mossy Oaks had the chance to climb inside the trucks
the air horn
and see how they work. 472 elementary students from across the district submitted names and artwork for the contest. The Low Country Stormwater Partners organize this event to make sure students know that storm drains keep the environment safe and only rain should go down the drain.
For kids, seeing these street sweepers and vacuum trucks in action and getting a little touchstone with them really brings home the point that they need to take care of their environment, because even though they got these trucks as their big friends, it really depends on them.
The other two winners are from Port Royal Elementary School and May River Montessori. At Mossy Oaks Elementary School, Ron Lopes, Beaufort County School District.